I've made myself some potato mash and I've topped it with mayonnaise. Let's see if it tastes any good.